Hello, today we're going to harvest some materials in Morrowind with some microphone and fan. Holy shit, it's so dark at night. One moment, please. Yeah, that's much better. So my goal is to just harvest basic minerals around Balmora and maybe talk a little about the game. So one of the great reasons why it's worth playing this game, even on mobile, is because this game is freaking fun. I mean, look at this. Graphics is acceptable. Frame rate is good. Game is fun. It's basically Skyrim 2. I discovered this game in 2021. And honestly, it was great. Like, I'm not very good or anything, but I have my honest fun in it. I'm using boots of blinding speed, so I'm extremely fast. Without it, game is kind of suck in case of traveling. Basically, for like average Skyrim player, game might be a little bit overwhelming. There is text-based dialogue that is, in my opinion, superior because you have way more option with average NPC than in voice-based dialogue. So every single character is able to tell you like everything. There is Rat. Rats are annoying. Let me check hand to hand speed. Okay. As you can see, combat is basically bullshit. This is most efficient way to attack enemy. Basically hold and release. As you can see, this combat is basically fun. This is most efficient way to train hand to hand, which I'm doing right now. I have no intention of killing this rat. Punch him. I mean... You can basically keep punching this rat and this will give you so much skill in hand to hand. Rats are extremely resistant to this type of damage because hand to hand deal damage to fatigue first. Fatigue is that green bar that you might see in Oblivion or Skyrim, but here it's much more important than in other games in the series. My doggo, what do you want, doggo? Holy shit, I was supposed to harvest materials, not punching rat for hours. But it's fun too. Yeah. Okay. That will be it. We will start soul trapping. I'm sorry, but... Okay, he's soul trapped. And I got his soul. Cave rat. Rat. That was probably cave rat, but I can't tell the difference. Don't even care. Yeah, it was amazing. I'm sorry for this bullshit combat, but training hand to hand is important. Do I have an enemy on my head? Yes. That's unfortunate. I usually just running away from enemies. This one is not like, I don't know, like challenge or anything. You know, I just don't wanna... Punch some weakling for hours. Oh fuck, okay. That is not a weakling. Now we are in big boys territory. And therefore, as you can see, I'm going to lure any possible major threat to the town. And here is what you're doing. You go there. And you don't care, you have no time for this. Guards, you take care of the business, and you are visiting Creeper. Creeper is a shopkeeper in this game. That will pay you great amount of money for what you are selling to them. And we have very heavy axes that are useless. And not much else. I'm not sure if I can sell him books. Yeah, I can't. You can bargain a little. He usually buy at very high value, so any bargaining with them is already useless. Here, as you can see, is person that I wasn't doing anything.
Speak quickly.
Okay, I will show you how to handle that creatures outside. And maybe call it a day. I would say definitely try this game. Very fun. Very good. Highly recommended. And just have fun. Look at this graphics. It's not that bad. You should have plenty of fun. Yeah, guards already did the job. So we can go again. And loot whatever left from these monsters. Their leftovers are also alchemy's materials, so I will use them. And we have cleared town. See you.